The situation in the camp, people are living together and they are always overcrowded and they have nowhere to social distance. Do you know the reality? It is a very dangerous disease.
You talk to them about how to prevent it. If they have a cough, what is the cough etiquette? Like using the tissue papers and throwing them away immediately, or even using the flexing of the hand when they are sneezing or they are coughing, so that you can prevent these droplets from getting to another person.